started a thing called Cowboy Church, and they play old swing music and country swing and country western.
Cool.
And I was, I started off doing a friend a favor, and the next thing I know, he wanted to do a different thing too, not instead of, but also. And so, you see, and we go with him, and then I met somebody, a total stranger up just south of Olympia, and we were talking about that, and he said, "Oh, yeah, any possibility you could play with us too?" And I went, "Yeah, this is working out well."
There is a fine art to learning to say no. I haven't learned it yet myself.
Yeah. And I think all those years of playing for a living, it felt like it was always, you know, chicken one day and feathers the next. So it was like a sin to turn down work.
No kidding.
So, and I found myself doing that. One time I remember I played down at the beach, and I had to fly out of there, get in the car, and go back to Longview and play another job. But that one, it was really, really tiring, but there was a drummer who I'd never worked with before. Really skilled drummer. He played down Portland a lot, a guy named Marty Higgins.
Higgins?
Yeah.
That was there.
Yeah, he was... played with him.